8:13 a.m. July 12, 2015. Yeah. Ben Cortez's birthday. He's dead now, though. I'm actually making this video so you can hear the background noise to know that there is a huge energy weapon that is directed and located in my location to create a surreality. You can hear like the bugs in the background. And I mentioned before that there were, now you can hear the planes. I mentioned before that there are several satellites also directed in my location where they can actually see every detail of my life. They watch me on film. It's Sunday today, people. They're trying to conquer time. They're trying to be gods. There's always a side that is engaged in pure corruption and evil, and a side that is trying to work out the best good for everyone. And the side that's working in corruption has decided to target me and won't stop. And they are now considered criminal trespassers in the universe. That's what they are. Criminally trespassing in the cosmos. And I've requested that no boons be honored. You hear that noise? Because behind the scenes, the National Security Agency and the secret military and the Central Intelligence Agency, they know that Jody Smith, the lady that resides over here in Louisiana, is who she says she is. They know it. And they kind of like try to make y'all think that I'm suffering from mental illness or that I'm crazy to cover the crimes that they have done to my spirit body. No, I will not have mercy upon the Freemasons, nor any secret society. Nor any demon race that perpetrated this crime thinking it was okay. Like I told y'all before, when I was small, I knew. When I was a little kid, I knew. And I chose not to exclaim my identity or to even want to be anyone, just myself, to enjoy the terrestrial earth. Until it was dissolved. And now things are at an extinction level. And I am not willing to preserve anything. That's the catch-22 with creator, destroyer, and preserver. That's the catch-22 concerning entering my mind and creating an environment within myself behind inversion with satanic practices, where now I can feel and know that yes, I am that I am, and I don't have to preserve anything. I don't have to help. I'm not under a soul contract. My soul is tied up with everything that moves in that cosmos. Everything that moves under the seas. Everything that's in the mountains. Everything that's in the wind, the air. And I don't have to be a preserver. Because there has been no acknowledgement. And immediately, when I was little, I sense the opposition to me just being here on your earth. Total opposition. Always something or someone trying to challenge me. Or trying to appease me. Or trying to turn me into something. The war has been on me for a long time. And what they did at Cafe Brazil in 1996, it was inevitable, because what they had done to me when I was born, it was like they laid this trap out to entrap me from birth. And everything since then, 45 years, has been an unraveling of what they did to give me back what they stole from me in the beginning. And now they've committed Brahmicide, which is killing of creators, which is destroying of angelics, loyal angels in the cosmos. That's considered Brahmicide. They feel that their technology should be superior. No. None of you are supreme. You'll never be supreme. In your quest for that which has begun and spawned everything in the universe is about to be over. because this little Leela really was just an experiment of how far God would let things go or get. How far God would let his nightmare or her nightmare dream state manifest. And I made a decision behind the Kundalini and Shakti energy of mine being inverted and exploited on the level by these secret societies with sex and all, thinking that they're going to enter into the heavenly abodes with perversion. I decided that ain't gonna happen. I've decided and know that that is not the way of Hari. And now everything that was done to get into the heavenly abodes like that with perverted sex acts and shit, because they want to go on a quest for paradise and know they feel paradise is considered sexual union. Now it's over with, people. Y'all have a good morning.